Love is a hard game, don't you blame. It's your chance to arise your aim. Let your spirit be brave, always fight to hold your name. No matter how bad or rough, you never surrender.
Hard to believe, right? But the people loved it a lot. Hey there. This is amazing. Really great. You know what? We were walking down the street, and everyone around us, everybody's talking about the big boss. Really, as far as I can remember, this hasn't happened
before. By
the way,
check this out. I have a copy here of the big boss's movie Returns. Oh. Look here. As far as I know, our movie has been showing for 2 weeks now in cinemas.
That's great.
Our profits already reached $3 million. It exceeded the Hollywood movie The Sound of Music. And it isn't just beginner's luck.
It's really because of your genius. You're the one who said we should wait for Bruce Lee to be available.
Well, that's true, but you shouldn't give all the credit just to Bruce Lee. Right? As a director, I'm also a reason why the film's become popular now.
Let's put it this way. Director Huang, for this particular film, you really contributed a lot. Here, look at this. Come here, look at how the media described the movie. The big boss has an extremely simple storyline.
Right.
But the outstanding performance of Bruce Lee is the reason why the movie is really worth watching. Huh? You see that? Although you directed the film, the actor made the difference.
I do know that. Directors are really not as big as actors, right?
Hey, Wang, I read your script for Fist of Fury. I think we should produce it immediately.
Sure. Know what? I'm telling you, this Fist of Fury, it'll be able to surpass the big boss.
All right, I'll contact Bruce Lee then.
What's so funny?
Because you look like a detective in your outfit.
You know why? Because I don't want fans to go crazy when they see me.
Bruce, I really wish those guys from Hollywood will be able to watch your movie.
I honestly don't care what they think about me. Hong Kong is the best place for me.
I hate the fact that you're leaving me again. Come back as soon as you can.
Don't worry, I will. I'll come back for you. Listen, Linda, I'll get a good place for you here in Hong Kong, I promise you. That way you'll be able to stay with me. All right? Tell our kids that I really miss them, and don't forget to say hi to your mom.
I will. Take good care of yourself, okay?
Don't worry, I'm made of steel.
Even steel gets rusty. Remember that.
Don't worry. I'll make myself even stronger. I'll make sure that I'm both physically and mentally prepared.
I know that. But I'm not with you, so I can't help but worry.
I promise, after Fist of Fury, I'll come back to America and take a rest for a while, okay? We'll be together. Please believe me. I really mean what I'm saying. You just have to wait for me, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Bruce Lee! You're right. It is Bruce Lee!
No, I'm not Bruce Lee. I'm not him.
Yes, he is.
Sorry. I have to...
Thank you.
take it?
Hey, come on, open it. You'll find out shortly.
See Hair Residence. What's this about?
Go ahead, check it out.
Okay.
Bruce, upstairs, there's a library. You can put a lot of books there. This room here is for your kids. So tell me, is it nice?
Very nice. Whose is it?
Starting today, this house is all yours now.
Really? You're kidding me, am I right? We're talking business, but you give me this instead. I don't think they're quite connected.
Have you prepared all the things I asked you to?
Yes, sir.
Good. Can you please leave us now?
Okay.
Bruce, the library upstairs and the room for your children are the things you need in a house. I believe you're really gonna like them.
Hey, I'm quite confused now. Is this your way of telling me that you want to move my family from America?
If you want to go back to the U.S., you can do so anytime. The thing is, at this time, you're here, and you need a house. At least, from now on, you'll have a place to stay.
Really? You're too nice to me. I feel flattered.
Bruce, to be honest with you, your great performance in The Big Boss is really the reason why my company, Golden Harvest, didn't go bankrupt. This house is nothing compared to how you helped me.
I see. Now I know. What you want is for me to stay loyal to your company.
You know, Bruce, there are a lot of companies that want you to join them.
That's right. In Taiwan and Hong Kong, a lot of companies have made me offers. They even prepared the money to compensate for my contract breach.
I know that. Once you become big, see that? Options pour in. People want you. Amazing, right?
The thing is, if you're sitting right in front of me, it's kind of hard to decide.
Bruce, with the influence you have in box office, I know that there are many companies around that want you to sign up with them. It's quite normal. It really happens. So even if you choose to leave us, it really won't be anything unusual. But instead, you still chose to stay with us. You didn't leave us behind. I really appreciate you doing that. I'm glad. And that's why, sincerely, thank you so much, Bruce.
Mr. Chow, you're right. I do want to stay with you. But the thing is, the script of Fist of Fury lacks some things. Compared to previous Hong Kong action movies, it doesn't make any difference at all. I hope Fist of Fury can please not just amateurs, but also professionals. The idea here is for it to break and transcend tradition. It should raise the lead character's revenge to an even higher level. Instead of just the usual personal revenge, he must have a deeper reason for doing it. Otherwise, Fist of Fury will not make a big impact in the box office.
Great. You know what, Bruce? You are a genius when it comes to films. No matter how I distract you from them, you still want to go back. You still want to talk about films and nothing else. You know what? I agree with everything you just said. So, I'll do what you want. I'll ask our writer to revise the script.
I'm pretty sure another revision just won't do. It just won't do at all.
All right, Bruce. How do we improve it then?
I want to have authority like the director, so I'll be able to make changes when necessary. If it's too awkward for you, then I won't...
No. I understand what you're saying. All right. I'll give you that authority.
Good. Second, I also want to be the director of the fight scenes in Fist of Fury.
No problem. You'll choreograph the fight scenes.
Okay, Mr. Chow. I promise, Fist of Fury will even be better. Let's go!
All right. I believe in you, Bruce.
All right, guys, get ready for a take.
Okay, go, move it, come on.
Hey, move that one over there.
Steady, can you help me?
All right. Is everyone ready? Huh? Cameras? And the lights, all set? All right. Okay, ready now.
Hey, wait, what's this about?
Okay, right there. Hey, come here, I'm going to show you what you need to do, okay? You see this sign here? From there, just drop it, that easy.
I want to change this.
Huh? But that's what it says here in the script.
I don't care. I'll kick it into pieces.
You think you can? Huh? Besides, Bruce, even if you can do it, I won't let you. If you get hurt, how are we supposed to film then?
I'm not going to get hurt. And I'll do it with only one solid kick.
Bruce, I don't understand just what's wrong with you. Let things as they are, huh? All right, let's start now.
I'll say it again. I'll kick it into pieces.
Bruce, just what on earth is wrong with you, huh? Quit that. Get ready.
I think you're right. We should do what you want.
Chin Shaoman! Just who do you think you are? Who gave you the authority to make such irresponsible comments on the set? Know what? This is exactly what I hate. We're on the set right now. Who calls the shots here? It's not the actors who do that, understand? It's the director. Everyone get ready right now. Make sure everything's prepared. Don't forget, no one's allowed to make stupid remarks. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now hurry up. Let's start.
Shaoman, we better go.
That's great. You know, I don't even mind that. Huh? It doesn't bother me. Drats, they don't affect me at all. They can pretty much do whatever they want. You know what? I've made over 100 films, so I don't really care.
What's such attitude, man?
Sir! Everything's set, what now?
What else? Everyone on the set, get ready. Let's start rolling. Come on. Let's go.
Show them what you got, all right?
Ready? Action!
Wait. One more. I'll do it again.
Baby, here we are. Hi.
Honey. Hi, honey.
Come to your papa.
Come here, Shannon. Come, baby. Come to daddy. Come.
Are you happy to see daddy? If you only know how much we miss you. It's okay.
I know, I can't blame you. This is all my fault.
Brandon, don't you just miss your daddy?
Oh, Linda, why didn't you tell me you were coming today, huh?
All of us agreed that we were going to give you a little surprise.
I don't think it's little because you surprised me a lot.
Oh Bruce,
don't cry, baby.
Let's check out the house, okay? Come on, Brandon, let's check out the house. You want to look at the house?
Give daddy a high five, huh? Yeah.
Come on, Brandon, come on.
Come on, let's go.
Honey, why haven't you gone to bed yet? It's already 3 a.m.
Take a look. This is why. I've been planning this for a while now.
What's wrong, honey? Are you okay?
I'm fine now. I am. I really am.
Do you want to go to the hospital tomorrow?
No, I'm fine. Really.
I don't think you've ever had that kind of a headache before.
Well, only recently. I've been having headaches. Maybe it's because I've been working too hard. I'm okay. I really am. I'll just finish this.
Bruce, I know you say you're made of steel, but even steel gets worn out too, do you know that? Stop working now, okay? Come on. Let's go to sleep, honey.
Okay,
come on.
I'm going to sleep now, Miss Lee, all right? You happy?
I got you. You can't get away now.
I'll behave. You go in first.
Together.
No, you go first.
Come on, honey.
Come on, you go first. Okay.
Who's that?
Don't worry, it's Mr. Chow. I'll get it, okay?
Your daddy doesn't really want to be convinced.
Hey, Mr. Chow. Good thing you came. You know what?
What?
I was going to visit you. Please.
Okay. Bruce, I appreciate your kindness and loyalty to us. Please, take this.
Well, what's this about?
Our board of directors think you deserve a small gift.
A gift? When we signed the contract, I don't think you mentioned this to me.
Because when we did, no one thought that the two movies you would star in would become so huge.
Mr. Chow, what you've done has really put me on the spot. Now I don't have any reason at all to leave you.
Bruce. Then don't think of leaving Hong Kong at all and stay as long as you want.
I guess you've read the newspaper today, am I correct?
Yes, I did.
Right, what you read in the papers are all true. Not just this Taiwanese company, but a dozen other companies have come up to me already. Although, up to now, I haven't committed to any of those other companies. Mr. Chow, do you believe what I'm saying?
Yes, of course.
The thing is, with this kind of script, I don't think I can still work with your company.
Well, then, what do you think we should change to improve the script?
No. I don't have any interest in altering or changing the script, and I don't think suggestions will help either. Actually, it's not just this script that's like this, you know. Almost all of the scripts in Hong Kong are as bad as this one, maybe even worse. There's only a faint storyline and nothing else. Most scripts are trash. The scenes, the action, and the lines, all of them are just ad-libs. Tell me, how can we make a good film with this kind of material?
What do you mean? I don't understand. Are you saying that you don't want to work with Mr. Wang? Or maybe you don't want to work with us, is that it?
The only things keeping me in Hong Kong are Golden Harvest. And you, Mr. Chow.
Bruce, I get what you're saying. What if I let you and Mr. Wang co-direct? How about that?
We will co-direct? Will he agree to it?
I don't care if he doesn't agree. Just as long as you're okay with it, Bruce.
You know what? Since we're talking about directing, why don't you just let me direct my own movie? Mr. Chow, believe in me, in my ability. I can do this. I'm not just an actor. I can be a director. I can write scripts too.
Bruce, it doesn't surprise me that you think that way. The thing is, you can't do all those things at the same time. Also, if you come to think of it, well, that will be a risk for the company.
A risk, you say? Okay, if you're thinking that way, then I should just leave your company altogether.
I see. Is this what you really want? Bruce, if you want to leave our company, it's all right. I know I can't stop you. But the thing is, you don't have to beat around the bush just to say it. Bruce, the fact is, when you signed up with me and my staff were in a really big crisis at the time, and you took us out of it. You didn't just help us go through such difficult times. You also allowed Golden Harvest to make a great impact in Hong Kong's movie industry. So, whether you leave us or not, Bruce, I'll be grateful for everything you've done. I owe you everything. Really. So thank you, Bruce.
Mr. Chow, I think I made you angry.
No, I'm not angry. Really. This kind of thing happens. Although, up until now, I have been doing everything I can to keep you with us. So tell me, what do you want? If you have conditions, my company will try to satisfy your demands. I admit, you're an excellent actor. Your kung fu's amazing. But the thing is, script writing and directing are quite different and can be hard to manage. What I'm concerned about is, let's say you can direct and can write scripts. The question here is, can you do those in the same outstanding way you perform your kung fu? Bruce, sorry I had to say that.
Oh, Mr. Chow. stay for a bit. I cooked some Chinese dishes.
Oh, never mind. I'll just eat out, maybe at a restaurant close by. Sorry, I'm in a bit of a rush.
Okay. What's wrong, Bruce? Did you argue about something? What's that?
Mr. Chow! Please stay. I'll finish what I'm saying. Do you doubt my talent? I'm Bruce Lee, remember? You know I can do what I'm saying. I'll surprise you with a script I'll write.
Hello? Hello, Linda? I know it's late. I'm sorry.
Oh, Mr. Chow.
I think Bruce is not asleep yet, am I right? He sleeps late. I need to talk to him, Linda. What I want
to say is, Bruce's Way of the Dragon really surprised me a lot.
What do you mean you were surprised?
Hey, Bruce, please sit.
Okay. What do you think?
You want me to be honest?
Do you even have to ask?
You know what I think? That script, honestly, is really impossible.
What?
I mean, it's such amazing work. That's why I read it 3 times, in fact. And though it was late, I still woke my wife up to tell her that the script you wrote is in fact the best script I've ever read in my entire life.
Boss, you scared me to death. You really made me think you didn't like it.
Well, I liked it, because if I didn't, that would make me the dumbest producer and filmmaker in Hong Kong. You think I am?
Of course not. I knew you'd like it, because I already know what you like.
Bruce, to be honest, I didn't expect that you could make a script that good. It is a given that you're a very talented movie star and choreographer. I know, too, that you have potential in directing. But little did I expect that you could also write a script. After reading your work, I found out that I was wrong. I know now that your writing and movie are not a risk. Bruce, in my eyes, you're a genius in filmmaking.
Come on. I know I'm not that good yet. Hey, tell me, how do you plan to make my script into a film?
You tell me.
Tell me first. What's the budget?
You're being paid quite a lot now. And now you want to write. And besides that, you also want to direct. You know what? I doubt anyone can afford you. But I do have an idea that can solve that. You want to hear it?
Sure. Go ahead.
I suggest you set up your own production company and make movies.
Are you kidding again?
Do I look like I'm kidding to you?
Right. You see, this is why I've chosen to always work with you and your company through the years. As you know, because of my influence in a film's profit, companies even in Hollywood want me as their talent. I don't understand why you're pushing me away like this.
Bruce, actually, what I'm offering you right now is a proper and fair position. I mean, fair to you, to me, and my company. Establish your own company, but under my label. It's gonna be a division under my own production. It'll be like a sub-company. So when you make movies, my company will invest in your projects. And as for the profit, your company and mine will divide it. So, this means you'll be a boss yourself. Although you won't worry about the troubles of running a business, because I'll handle it. And at the same time, you can also get financial aid and manpower from me since you're my partner. And in that way, you'll be able to make your own films without any problems.
I like your suggestion.
Good. We can start now if you like. Let's begin with Way of the Dragon. How do we produce it? You tell me.
Hold it. You're saying that my company will be an affiliate of your company, Golden Harvest, and my projects in the future will then be under your company's name. Is that what you're telling me?
Yes, that's right. But although you're still under me, you'll have a free hand. You can do what you want to do. You know, in the future, you won't just be an actor in Golden Harvest, but a partner. That'll give you more freedom. It will allow you to do even more things. And besides, you'll be able to fulfill your vision. That just means you can call the shots in all your films.
And through this detailed plan, you'll be able to make me stay here, right? And I'll also be your guarantee for profit.
Kind of. That's what it practically means. However, as for making you a profit base, that's not the case. I won't get all the money. Remember, you'll take half of the profit, all right?
Sounds good to me.
Bruce, to be honest, I don't want you to leave Golden Harvest. Bruce, listen to me. As long as your name's on the wall, you're a boss like me. In this manner, both of us will really benefit.
You know, boss, you really know what you're talking about. I told you that you are the future of Hong Kong's movie industry, and that's true. Tell me, you believe I'm telling the truth, right?
Bruce, as for the name of your company, I've already thought about it.
What's that?
Look.
It looks like this plan of yours is meant to get me stuck in your company.
Bruce, I'm not doing anything that'll cause you harm. Don't you trust me?
You have my full confidence.
Very good, then. Based on that, we can go on with the business and talk about the details. But, Bruce, you can think about my offer first. You're not required to accept my proposal now. Go home and think about it.
No. I can decide now as we speak. It's a deal.
You're one decisive guy.
Well, I'm not dealing with a stranger here. It's you, Mr. Raymond Chow. We're men of our word. I know you won't do anything that'll be detrimental to me.
Bruce, what you said, it moved me, you know? All right. This day marks the start of our partnership.
I guarantee you, I'll do a better job. Honey, I'm home!
Hi.
Come here, Linda. I've got some good news to tell
what?
You. Your husband, Bruce Lee, will have his own production company.
Your own production? You're going to set up a film outfit?
Linda, can you imagine that? I'll have my own production company. It's going to be called Concord Productions. Way of the Dragon will be my company's first ever movie.
Oh, that's a great surprise. With the way you think, it's always hard to tell what's going to happen next.
Mm. Honey. Mm. Mr. Chow? Italy!
Italy? What about it?
I want to change it. The location of Way of the Dragon.
You're saying that we'll change Way of the Dragon setting? It's now Italy? That's what you want? Way of the Dragon, will be shot completely in Italy? Are you sure about that?
That's right. Exactly.
Bruce, are you aware of how much money we need to add? It's not a good idea.
Come on, I know you have that kind of money. Mr. Chow, God gave me this great idea. I've decided that Way of the Dragon will be shot in Italy. You got that?
Bruce, inspiration is one thing, money is another.
Listen to me. Don't let your imagination
go that wild. We can't afford it. Let's stay with Hong Kong, all right?
Mr. Chow, I am a boss at Golden Harvest too, am I right? I'm now supposed to have some say on this kind of issue.
Bruce, the problem is, no company in Hong Kong has ever shot a film in Europe.
But never in Hong Kong has any other movie grossed a total of $3 million or $4 million.
Mr. Chow, Hong Kong's film industry needs improvement. Films can't be cheap. They can't be rough anymore.
This time, I want to make the film internationally competitive. I want to take a few shots in Rome's Colosseum. I'll invite martial artists and ask them to join our movie. Those are my requirements.
Bruce, this matter's too important. Listen, let's just discuss this later, then decide afterwards.
Mr. Chow, I'm not trying to negotiate with you. Instead, as a partner in Golden Harvest, what I'm doing is telling you our updated production plan.
If you've made up your mind, well, I'll support you as much as I can, Bruce.
Look,
this movie can't fail, all right?
Hey, another thing. I want Qin Shaoman to be my leading lady.
That's not possible.
Qin Shaoman is in
Wang Li's Smiling Face Tiger. They're both in Taiwan.
If that's the case, make her come back.
Bruce, try to be reasonable, all right?
If I do that,
it won't be fair. You have to understand.
Can that Wang Li give you the same box office guarantee? I don't think you can. Who can give you that? I can.
Only I can do that. Way of the Dragon
will surpass both The Big Boss and Fist of Fury. It'll earn 5 million. To reach this goal, you'll have to satisfy my request as soon as possible.
You're one crazy guy. I am too. I am.
Thank you.
Chow?
Yes?
Why'd you take me to all these places?
Well, I took you around so you could enjoy. Since we're here, in beautiful Italy, I thought you should relax.
This is just a waste of time. We came here to shoot a film.
Listen, Bruce, you should show more Italian sceneries so our film will look great.
It's your chance to arise your way. Let your spirit be brave. Always fight to hold your name. No matter how bad or rough, you never surrender.
Shooting a film of sceneries, our story's pretty good. I think we should add a prostitute.
No.
A prostitute would make a great contrast to this place and affect
Tang
Long.
We can't. That would spoil Tang Long's character.
But it's Italy. If there are no prostitutes, it'll be so weird. It won't seem real either. Mr. Chow, in Way of the Dragon, the lead actress will be the one who will take me here. After that, I'll meet a prostitute, all right? Then I fall in love with that woman. Then we run away.
Okay, what next?
Just believe in me. The story will be good, I assure you that.